West Monroe man is wearing jail scrubs after being found naked in somebody's home. Police reports allege that 37-year-old Stephen Joshua Owens was in the back bedroom of a home on Swartz Fairbanks Road yesterday morning. The homeowners say they've never met him, didn't have permission to be there. He told officers that he thought he was at his home in Calhoun, but also admitted he was on meth. He's being held on $60,000 bond for unauthorized entry and a warrant for domestic battery and false imprisonment before that.